gentlemen, welcome to the stream. I am the Game Dummy. Hope you're having a wonderful Sunday night. Oh man, what a busy day today it's been. So let's just go ahead, let's kick back, relax, kick your feet like so. You can't see it, but I kicked up my feet a little bit. And let's jump back in to some Marvel Spider-Man. Oh man, what a day.
Hey, so I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
Yeah, okay.
You're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out.
Man, these guys are working quick! I feel like it's only been a day, and they're already doing all this crap. Okay, well, let's see what's going on with these ghosts.
Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows...
Surprised I don't know the guy.
...shipyard, it's him.
Spider-Man. I feel like now I gotta play like every single type of Spider-Man theme when I stream.
Immediate response to a 1030 on an armored car. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Demon, there are easier ways to make money, guys.
Upsy-daisy!
Doc left a message.
Hey, Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent...
Oh!
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
And... Fire away!
Say goodnight.
And to the wall with ya! Hey, another...
Why do the demons need that much cash?
Oh, look at that. We got another... Let's take a picture! Alright. Ooh, the Daily Bugle.
Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
Yeah, but his podcast is not that much better. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and I'll turn back the podcast. I feel like we're... I feel like I'm robbing from you by not keeping it on. So I'm going to go ahead and turn that back on. We're at it. Give me 2 secs. Got to change something here. All the noise going into the microphone.
My decorating skills are very
low. Okay, here we go. Bled out. And bled out. Cool, cool, cool. And away I go. Flippy flip. Oh, we got another thing going on. Whoa!
RPG to wake you up.
Okay. I don't know what's going on here. Alright. Let's... take out the guys at the top. There it is. Off you go. Uh-oh. Upsie daisy. I'm just gonna keep doing that to him. Bam! BAM! Ah! By doing that, I've kicked him off, so I can't keep doing that to him. I'll just do it to his partner. Alright. Alright, come on. I want that bonus. There we go! Yes, that's right. Keep blocking it. Go! Gotcha. Yeah. I shot him so many times that I suspended him in midair with webbing.
We'll try to blow him up with rockets. Well, actually, he'd probably get pretty excited.
All right. Whee! It's all nice and dark. Yeah! Whee! Now, what are we gonna find over here?
And if they set one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Damn, we got snipers now.
Eyes on. What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is,
right.
I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
Alright. I'm not leaving the mission. Okay. So there's one right over here. Silent takedown.
A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
Okay.
That sniper has a guard watching it. May need to divide and conquer.
There we go. And now he's safe to take down. Alright, let's see.
They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here?
Ah, these snipers aren't nothing. Oh, wait a minute. That guy's actually moving.
What's this tunnel they're trying to seal?
Okay.
Where does it lead?
I can't. Well, maybe if I try to. Oh crap! That was not what I was trying to do. Oh shoot! Okay. Will they come out now? Snipers, come out and play! Dang. Didn't work. Maybe if I do that. Nope, too far. Ah. There we go. So if we come up from this way. Ha! Take a nap, bud. You look like you're working too hard. All right, now that one's safe. Man, didn't know Spidey was all about the stealth moves. Yeah, good for him. Still safe. Oh, face plant. Can I take these guys all out before they get alerted? Huh. Let's see.
Anyone else hear that?
Some hero. Still danger. Shoot. Let's go fire there.
Stand by.
Safe to take down. Oh, nicely cocooned. Alright. Still got some things going on. Safe takedown. Nice and quiet.
Need some extra eyes over here. Better check that out.
Hmm.
No one's getting past me.
Maybe if I fired away over here? Ah! Well, we tried. Oh, well. Oh, he's in the water. Didn't mean for that to happen. Yeah. There you go. May not have been able to do that with everybody. Ha! Knocked him out. It's the popo. I can't do another time.
We can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff.
Jeff Davis.
Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Alright, let's see here.
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Ah.
I'm back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
Oh, that was just to make noise. I see. Let's see here. Just punch through here. Like, there you go. Bam! Oh, I made a hole. I mean, that hole was there when I got here. Let's see. Kind of bummed that I wasn't able to get them all silently taken out, but... eh. Do what makes you happy. If that means punching on them a few times.
But I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it.
Let's see. Oh! Not gonna fall in that water. It's cold! It's so cold! Okay, come on! Can I just punch it? Let me punch it. Let me just go, wapa! There you go. Like, oops! Okay. Oh, here we go. Ah!
There's gotta be a sneaky way in for a guy who can climb walls.
Here we go. Okay, was trying to tell me it had the lamp on it.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand?
Yar.
Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
There we go.
Got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun. Genius.
Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
Oh, so the upgrades are all story-tied. Okay. Cheaters. Electric Web unlocked, baby. I have enough for everything, too, but they're like, oh, no, we want you to play the story some more. But then you get to enjoy it. But it's like, but I have everything now, and Peter's a smart guy. He can make it on the fly.
Electric web for the win.
A gadget, man, huh? You remind me of my son. He started taking apart the TV when he was 5.
Jeez.
Now he's unlocking his friend's phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Alright, we can close this for now.
Nothing illegal in plain sight.
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Jeff knows what's up.
Specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha.
Prohibition, baby.
Hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel. The one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Alright.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Alright, we got that going on over here. Go all around. Okay. And bow.
Did that work?
Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Alright. If at first you don't succeed.
No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. I got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about...
Gotta love the stereotypical safe.
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
I want to see if there's anything in there. I gotta pay my rent, so... Come on. Not even a single bill. Not even a C note. All right.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around.
All right, let's see. Okay. Ah, here we go.
Pay dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway. Sit tight. I'll pull you up.
Oh, boy. Hope you don't mind the webbing.
Second floor. Rusted machine parts. Big honking rats.
Well, I mean, come on.
Careful,
the rats are everywhere.
Bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice.
I can do that, too.
The landing and everything.
Not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
All right, so we see it.
Door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it.
So my guess is I'm gonna have to go all the way over there for that. So away we go.
Found one.
And kablamo.
Nailed it.
Okay. So did it open it?
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
Well, look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it.
I love how they decided to
find a second junction box.
Set everything up in the way of a giant maze puzzle. Okay. And here. Over there.
If I were a junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduits. They should lead you in the right direction.
There we go. Alright. Alright, so I'm not going through there, but I can go here.
Can't be that many places to hide a junction box.
Oh, you know what? Probably, yeah, that's what we gotta do. Move that up, and fire away!
Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy.
All right, officer.
One.
Let's pump some iron.
Two, three.
Bump you up.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
Yeah, see? We're gonna hide all the hooch over here, see? I'll stop now.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
It's a long way to the top when you want to rock and roll.
I'm locked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Ooh.
Let's hustle. The place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. It sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Maybe you should hang back, bud.
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
There. They blew the locks to get in.
There they are.
Shh. Demons.
RPGs, baby.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go. Get them!
Portion of the strength of a spider!
Find cover!
Alright, let's see. We got Electro Web! Impact Web! And Regular Web! Oh, you can! I know I said it wrong. It's Show You Can! Hey! Oh. How dare you?
I'm a little impressed.
Well, might as well. Whee!
How we doing? I needed that.
Let's tie him up.
Incoming.
Your timing is impeccable.
Firing. Stay clear.
Coming down. Oh. Why not?
See? I've got friends too.
What? Stop.
Ooh. Damn. Cuff him, Dano!
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the web.
Whee! Come on, I'm usually able to find... Uh-oh! Whoa! What the hell? I was trying to do something else! No, thank you. I already have my Christmas gift. Whoop!
You demon strivers at the yard. I'm held up. How you looking?
Not much better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy.
You're gonna do something crazy, Jeff. I know you're gonna do it! Man. Haha, Miss May. Maybe I could. Whoa.
This keeps up, bystanders will get shot.
Let's see.
Get close. Hey guys, room for one more? Here's your stuff.
Here you go. That's number one. that's number two. How about we finish off with number three? Thanks for the gun. Don't like using them. Oh, man. Oh, boy. That is some strong webbing, buddy. Ah, attached to the strongest spider. Woo! Ah, man. Woo! Damn, Jeff, we gotta get you a superhero costume. Ooh, you see that hook? Hell yeah, Jeff. You'll make captain in no time.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
You see that? He just went dink.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this and the demons.
You know, the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Oh, we're a team all of a sudden?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
Ah!
I don't blame you. But these guys are going to tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
Honest journalism. In this day and age, no less. Level up! Woohoo! No level up.
Time to head home and get some sleep.
But first, superhero pose. Fast travels are now marked on the map. Press X to continue. Hold X over Peter's apartment to fast travel. But I want to swing around. Let me swing. I want to swing. I'm pushing circle. It says circle to close. I guess butt heads. All right, fine. Can I? Let me swing. Let me swing. All right, let's see here. So fast travel to Feast. All right, I did say I was going to continue with the story, so let's just move along now. Okay.
All units, mass terrorists have opened fire. Converge on the East Village.
I'm right here. And away I go.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious.
Web throw, five objects on enemies.
Replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something.
Bam! Let's see. Ooh, trash can. See, what else we got? What else can we throw? Aha! Ah, another trash can! I've been tired of the postal service for a long time now. They lost my tax return! Alright. Wah-ha! No, you don't. Bam! So maybe not the 20-hit combo, but took care of some stuff.
The demons, though, seems like they just want to tear the city down.
Yeah. What was it that the other guy said from the other company? Some men just want to see the world burn. That was terrible. I'm sorry. I need to crash. By crash, I mean go to bed. And there it is.
Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on. Six,
4476. That's room 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage, Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard.
Spidey drive?
Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck?
Man, I'm the more I do it, the more I compare you to the other guy. He's got batarangs, bat cars, Batmobile. Alright. I'm complaining about comic books here. What's wrong with me? All right, here we go. Boom.
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage.
Yes. Well, you know, I have seen people go in there looking for recyclables and whatnot, so it does make sense. Ah, here we go. Up on the roof. Huh, I know I just saw something. Who puts a box up there? Hey, we need to store this somewhere. Just go ahead and put it on the roof. We'll get to it. And no one got to it. Ah, here we go. Huh.
It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right?
Just do your best not to break anything.
Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Oh my god!
Station, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot. But sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it.
This is the most... helpful sanitation engineer I have ever heard. He is the man. Give that man a raise, Sony, Marvel, Disney.
Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. I owe you one.
No worries. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Should be some trucks close by.
Come on.
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Ah!
No sign of my stuff.
Damn it!
What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Ah, crap!
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
I am picking you up that pie. You are way too helpful not to be rewarded for it. Whoa! Ah! Come on, come on, come on! We're almost there!
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late.
Deep dive!
Uh-oh. Looks like trouble.
Help! Ah, screw this. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey! Mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
All right. Out of the way.
I think that's it.
And come on!
Please be here. Please be here. Still works. Phew, looks like everything's here.
Couple of corruptions,
look,
though.
An old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it?
I guess we're doing it now.
I think I can make this work.
Web bomb. You gonna let me upgrade this thing now? Come on! Jerks. All of you jerks. Cool. I guess while we're here. Can't go any further. Can't go any further. Haven't done this yet. Spider drone. Oh!
Got it.
Look, is that guy...
Do you not see the guys webbed around me? Alright, fine. You know what? Let's go ahead and add you to that. Sure I am. There we go. Add it to the pile. Oh, wrong one. Well, since you're right on the shot. Alrighty. Photo mode. Okay. Come on.
Okay.
Now we're doing it. Yeah, alright. Let's try to get that guy in the frame, too. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think that's a good shot. Let's see. Ooh. Let's go Spider-Noir. Actually, I think that aligns it better. Alright. Show weather. Exposure. Too much exposure. Focus distance. Nice. Okay. Oh, nah. Retro. Ugh. Yeah. Ah, no. Alright, you know what? Let's just... And none. Ooh, a frame, huh? Yeah, that'll do it. Take screenshot.
Well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's.
I don't know how well that's gonna work. Gotta find that apartment soon.
All right, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too far.
Just be honest, man.
MJ!
You're not really in a position where...
Oh, that's lame.
Yep.
Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again...
No! Just be honest, man.
Why am I making this such a big deal?
Because it's your ex!
Right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. What am I thinking? Just got a web alert.
A web alert?
Looks like MJ's story just got published.
Damn, it's still night.
I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work.
Crud. Came all the way out here.
I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him.
Well, since we're here... Sanctum Sanctorum!
Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me?
Black
Come
Cat.
To this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
You don't think, you do know. might be a place to crash. Wow.
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place?
Well, here we go.
She went there. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up.
Like the picture.
Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out.
So many kitty cats on the map. Kitty cats and backpacks and... What is this? Landmarks. Oh my.
Hey Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
What time is it in this world at the moment? Like, she sounds like she's still wide awake.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter. I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
Oh. Aunt May, you are a saint. Ugh. Actually, he just fast travel. Duh. Take the subway. Oh. Oh, That's the custom one that I set up. Alright, cool. Alright, well, thankfully no one's gone through this bag that's right next to what looks to be well taken care of plants. One of these days, someone is going to see him jumping off that roof. I haven't
slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
Surprised you're not all cranky and crotchety.
You guys play this late?
I was a long-haul trucker before I lost my lease. Nights when it's quiet. Easy to think.
Not easy enough where you're playing. My late husband snored. I was always up.
Well, it's nice you got company.
Better than nothing. Barely.
Have a good night, you two.
She's so mean. And they haven't made a move since. They have not made a move since the Fisk takedown. I'm going to say the game started during the Fisk takedown, and they're stuck with the same pieces. Or they're playing the game and they're playing it the exact same way as every other. I don't think people realize just how much work they put into these games for the tiny stuff, the tiny details. Like, who actually sat when they played this game and watched the entire thing that just happened where they talk about Fisk being captured, you know? Like, they hired a voice actress to come in and do that. I'm sure she did other voices along the way, but they're like, hey, we want you to do this as well. The stairs. Great power comes with great responsibility. I get that. But a couple of 20s taken from a crime scene before the cops show up isn't necessarily stealing, I don't think. Hello?
Veteran homelessness is down, but still way too high. Good thing my buddy Flash Thompson's doing his best to fix that.
Do you need justice? We can help you get your life together.
Community's really stepped up. Both job training and hiring. Well, most of them.
The roast?
The Oscorp here.
The roast is now hiring experienced baristas and store manager. Spaghetti dinner. Fundraiser, November 4th. Be a hero. The need is constant and you can help. Give blood. Right, we got some stuff over here. Hey, job fair. Oh, for the veterans. Cool, cool. Wait. Is that science stuff? Who just put science stuff up here? Alright. Only Peter can understand that science stuff. Hey!
Oh, I had a little mix-up at my apartment.
On the street, huh? I know the look. You're in the right place. Nothing to be ashamed of.
I know, I hate to take resources from people who need them.
Guess what, pal? Right now, you need them.
You got a point. Thanks, Gloria.
How do you know her name? When did they meet? Oh, well.
Hope May's couch is comfortable. Man, was I ever a dork.
I don't really know very many cool kids.
They all have an awkward face. So I was into horses. Wasn't everybody at some point?
Horses are cool.
Wish May would take some of this down. It's embarrassing.
Look at that kid right there.
An artist I was not.
That's right. Keep swimming in your awkwardness. Alright. Oh.
Miss you.
Poor Uncle Ben. All right. Well, gonna hit the hay. Oh, May.
I can't take this.
You can and you will.
I'll pay you back soon.
Just ask for help next time.
Not gonna cry.
You are so much like Ben.
Oh.
You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while.
But gotta talk to a therapist about those horror stories.
It represents the best part of me.
Oh, boy.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
I'm gonna look up Mr. Martin Lee in the Marvel Wiki.
Oh, Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we all do. But still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
I want to see if Mace has anything. Guess not.
Are you sure you can spare that money?
Easily. Working here leaves very little time to spend money, and I'm just fine with that.
Heart of gold, that lady. Heart of gold. Are they still playing chess? I've been sleeping, and they're still playing chess. And nothing has changed! Well, at least the suit's still holding up pretty well. Alright.
It's so humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Alright. Alright, actually, let's see if I can upgrade anything. The negative suit. Base tokens. I don't got any of those. Looks like I need base tokens for a lot of the things here. Oh, Black Cat stuff. That's right. Hello. Holy crap! Arachnid Rider. That's so rad. Fantastic. Bombastic Bagman. Web suit. Amazing suit. Armored suit. Future Foundation suit. Upgraded suit. Oh, from the movie. Nice. Hybrid suit. Black and gold. Look at that. Shiny. Stealth. But we all know what costume I want. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Spider-Punk. Once we get that bad boy in here, I'm playing the rest of the game with that one. Alright. Got a couple of skills here. Hold square and then and press L in the direction to perform aerial tricks to earn extra. Ah, why not? Let's have some fun. Alright. Quick recovery. Alright, let's give this thing a try. Okay, what else we got? collections. We got all the things that I pulled up. A prom flower.
My prom boutonniere. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk. That kind of symbolizes my luck with relationships.
Sorry, bud.
Now, how often do I say Spider-Man should let the police handle crime? At least 6 times a day, and that's on my day off. And for once, that is exactly what happened. When Officer Jefferson Davis stopped a truck full of...
Yeah, yeah.
The grant review was a debacle, yeah.
All right. Look around for some new stuff. It says there is a side mission. Manu V, Spider-Man just popped in and threw trash around. Liar. Well, actually, no. I probably did while I was throwing it at an enemy. Technically, it's true, but there's no context in that tweet. Jerk. Alright, let's see what we got here.
A little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
Yeah.
They kicked me out of my place. They set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all.
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
Yeah, that's pretty rough.
Do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
I don't know. I feel like I got a little overly sentimental there, but yeah, it's just
hey, Jeff.
Rough.
Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. Wife would kill me if I ditched a ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind.
Oh, boy. Let's see what we got here. Fisk Construction. What devious plan do you have hidden here, Wilson? Did you guys just see that? Like, she just appeared all of a sudden. Oh, dear.
Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see? Oh, man.
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Oh, man. I mean, I know they were criminals, but they didn't deserve to die. Time to go to bed. All right, let's see here. Shoot. Someone's still watching him. Gotcha. Just close enough. Upsy daisy. And that feeling, that sensation you have in your head, that's just all the blood rushing over there. So, just so you know. Ready? hope that mask protected you from that blow. Let's see now. Yeah, you got too far away from the pack. And you got picked off by the lion. Spider. Spider lion. Spider lion. Well, sucks be you, pal. I would try to stay awake if I were you. I think you might have a concussion. There we go.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
Oh, very nice. Well, we might as well. Whee!
Say goodnight.
Nice reflexes.
Hey, Willy.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Well, we might as well hold on to that cell phone.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Well... Get out of here, you. I can shoot stuff too. Whoa. I do not like sneak attacks. Only when I do them. Guess I gotta go and fight the rest of these guys now. Well, we got some cool little toys. Webbub! Yeah, hey, shut up. Just say thank you.
Better swing around the outside and look for Fist's men.
Bam! Kablamo! Ah! And a web bomb. Wait, I said a web bomb. No! No, come from behind! There we go. Get over there, you. And away you go!
Gilby. Stay here. Wait for the police.
Alright, now to go for the chopper.
Gotta find the survivors fast.
Alright. Alright, King of Swing. Alrighty. Incoming! Uh-oh. Gotta work my Spidey skills. Bam! One, two, three! Aww. Well, you don't make it hard for them to grab you. Alright. Bam! No. How dare you? Yeah, no. It won't. See? Here, join your friend. Oops. You'll be fine. Come on, big man. Let's rumble.
Hey, big guy.
Aha! Ha! Ha! Yeah! And, oh, no, you don't. Careful not to shoot your own guy. There we go. Why were you just standing there? And face your death. There we go. God, I love just hanging you guys up there. And away you go. I don't really like those. Oh, so good. Don't have to worry about it anymore.
You okay?
All right, I saved your men now, Fisk. Tell me.
Your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
All right, upsy daisy. Oh, it wasn't just a slash, it was a plasma slash.
Hello again.
No. Oh boy. That's not what I meant to do. Yeah, that's gonna cause some problems. That's your fault for having such powerful webbing!
No!
Oh! That's gonna hurt. Dude, imagine waking up while you're falling. Nice. There we go. Can't mess this up.
Go. Did that just happen?
I wonder if he's liable for any of this.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Sure you do, Spidey. Alright. Pete, what are you doing? That's one thing. Oh! I agree with the Osborne breakage. Oh dear.
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Got it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
Oh boy. Lost track of it for a second. No, you don't. Ah. Come on. There we go. Oh. Reaction time is incredible. Whoa. Oh. How did nobody get hurt by that?
Hope I live to regret this.
All right. Running, running, running. Knockout!
Is this the flight to Newark?
Knockout. Ha! Now to bring this thing down.
One engine down. Now for the second.
Gotta get to the other side. Come on, man. Did you not learn your lesson the first time around?
This is your master plan. Replace Fisk. Need a plan. The plan real fast. I guess this is the plan.
Oh! Come on, man!
Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this!
Got it! Woo! Last second!
Please don't screw this up!
Ah! Rapid fire! That stuff only lasts for an hour, Pete. You gotta figure something out soon.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Oh, we saw them. They're cool, thanks. Do they have a website? Yes.
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
Fight what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Oh, man.
Hey, fanboy.
Hey! What is up, my guy?
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
We'll be playing as you real soon, buddy. All right. Well, you know what? That's it for now. I'm going to go ahead and pause it so that we can avoid all the talking for the next one. Thank you so much if you guys are watching this live. It's much appreciated as always. If you're watching it after the fact, I do appreciate that. The views do help. But consider checking it out live. Make sure you hit that follow button so you get the notifications. I believe I have an appointment this coming Wednesday, so I'm going to try to record something and have it up for you guys for Wednesday. It will probably be some more Mortal Kombat online matches. So we can keep that going for a little bit. And, yeah, we're getting closer and closer to TwitchCon. So I got to try to make some more videos for you guys while I'm out there trying to have some fun, trying to meet some new streamers, trying to build up that network, you know. So, again, thank you so much for watching. I will catch you guys, I think, Saturday. I think I'm still be able to do Saturday. So I'll see you guys then. Until then, I wish you peace, love, and rock and roll. Have a good night and a good